So taking electricity to every household has been a major achievement of this government. However, the distribution sector, particularly the DISCOMs, are under financial stress. The ministry intends to promote smart metering. I urge all the state and union territories, states and union territories, to replace conventional energy meters by prepaid smart meters in the next 3 years. Also, this would give consumers the freedom to choose the supplier and the rate as per their requirements. So this is a very important step in reaching electricity to all people. This would give consumers the prepaid meters, the smart meters, would give consumers the freedom to choose the supplier and the rate as per their requirements. Further measures to reform DISCOMs would be taken. I propose to provide 22,000 crores to power and renewable energy sector for the year 2020-21.